Chicago Slim, and along with my friend Bumblebee Bob playing on the harmonica and my main man Mr. Cadillac Sam, we're going to play a little acoustic song. Our bass player Roger is in the washroom right now, so we figure we'll just play a little number nine for you. We hope you all like it.
Well now, mama, mama. to go. I done you wrong, and I feel as bad as I can be. I done you wrong, baby, and I just feel as bad as I can be. Mama, just come on home to me.
Now, now.
trouble. Lord, Lord knows that I got mine. Well, everybody got their trouble, baby. Lord, Lord knows that I got mine. I got the wrong kind of woman, yeah. You know, I done been fooling with the wrong, wrong kind. I'm a big.
Use me, baby.
just like I was your favorite toy. Or we'll kill you. You know, we're just sitting around the studio here finishing up this record for Barrel House. We think it's one of the best recordings we've ever made. Got Cadillac Sam playing the drums. Roger, he's ready on the bass. We got Bob on the guitar, Bumblebee. Had a lot of fun doing this record. And we want everybody to buy this record because it really is good. And if you don't buy this record, we will kill you. We'll put a curse on all you people. We'll run over your dogs with Sam's Cadillac. We'll drag you out of your houses and throw you out of the windows. We want you to buy this record, not only because we need the money, but you need to hear this record to hippen you people up. Buy this record or I swear we will kill you. We will find everybody who has a phonograph. We will tie you up to the electricity and we'll burn you. Isn't that right, Sam? Sam said it's right. What did he say, Bumblebee? George? George says we're gonna have to kill everybody unless they buy the record, and then you'll be on our side. See you at the Kingston Mines, right, Doc? You gonna give us a raise or do we have to kill you too?